All right, so it's recording. So I just want you to just keep your fingers up and just keep it just like that, okay? And just record me while I do this. All right, let me have that and that. Okay, so just keep your fingers up like that. Okay, and just come on, just stand right over here. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do, is we're gonna keep the leash on our dog so we can stay successful, so we're not stressed. We're gonna come over here. Good. We're gonna use our verbal marker. When the dog sits, we're gonna pay the dog. Since your dog is very excitable, we're gonna pay your dog quite a bit. Now what I'm gonna do is, if the dog walks out the way he does, I'm just gonna tap his paws with my feet, that's it. Okay, I'm not going to, good. I'm only gonna tell him the good stuff. I'm not gonna nag at him, you know? So I'm gonna walk backwards and return and pay the dog. I'm gonna walk backwards and return and pay the dog. I'm gonna walk backwards just a little bit more, return, pay the dog. Now your dog is new, so we don't wanna wait till the dog fails. We wanna keep the dog successful while we do this. Okay, so the dog comes out, I'm not gonna say anything. I'm just gonna push the dog back with my body, that's it. Okay, that's all we're gonna do, okay? So again, I walk back just a little way and return. Keep the dog successful. We don't wanna bum the dog out. Now, we're gonna take the next phase is gonna be to stop him from bolting through the door. So I'm gonna go like this. Okay, I'm gonna invite him out, I'm gonna walk him backwards, I'm gonna keep his head on me right here, okay? I'm gonna pay him, and let him know that it's better to hang out with me than it is to bolt through the front door. Walking backwards, I'm gonna come right here. Same thing. He puts his paws, and I got the door open, okay, to kind of desensitize